remaineth the rest. The rest for the people of God. A promise of finished work, and we must guard it with our hearts. Everything you will ever need was provided at Calvary. There remaineth the rest. Let's go in it. Now that you know that it's finished.